Once more, we join our heroes in the skies of Egypt, focused as always on their mission to... Oh, dear. Focused as always on their mission... Oh, bother, never mind.
Professor De Quincey, if I could have your attention...
Miles away, blasted academics.
Professor De Quincey? Professor?
Apologies, good lady. You were saying?
Yes, as you were saying.
17th century Caribbean pirates. Well, they may be a strange thing to find in Egypt, but Jeremiah Tiberian was no ordinary pirate lord.
He's the pirate lad you mentioned before, Your Grace?
Yes. As well as being a bloodthirsty cutthroat, he was also a student of the black arts, with a particular interest in Sateki. She was his patron demon, in effect.
That sounds foreboding.
And now she asks the price for this patronage?
Exactly. The Witch Queen is calling all her dead servants back to life to serve her, even Tiberian and his crew. Arm yourselves well, ladies and gentlemen. I'm afraid this next mission won't be plain sailing.
Sateke's summoning her scurvy servants, and only the Strange Brigade can stand against such nefarious nautical necromancy. What paranormal piratical predicament awaits our heroes in the Cutthroat Caverns? A mysterious underground grotto, rumors of legendary lost artifacts gathered and guarded by macabre minions of the Queen of the Damned. Why, it's shaping up to be another classic adventure for the Strange Brigade!
Different from any evil we've already met. The Brigade, masters of stealth. Swashbuckling skeletons! Sateki's sorcery has revived these bony buccaneers to harass our heroes!
Fear my aid! Only the wisest of us can open this door.
I say, what a bone-chilling concerto! Oh, bad show. Maybe the next one. There's a few more pianists I wish that would happen to.
A welcome resupply. Wealth to buy weaponry. Good.
The spoils of victory.
I can use this.
Blackbeard's barnacles! The pirate lord Tiberian's vessel in all its long-forgotten splendor.
What wonderful weaponry lies within? Come, stand by to repel boarders, Brigade. Tiberian, raised from Davy Jones's locker to serve his demon queen mistress.
Dead men tell no tales. Except old Tiberian the Dread. He tells tales of the seas and parrots and such. Yeah. yet, barnacles. I'll run you through yet.
Ammunition. This will help.
Ho, I suspect those definitely will be his famous last words. Our heroes have surely seen the last of that pesky pirate.
Ammunition. How useful.
By Jove! Bigger guns! What a time to be alive!
Such riches, just left lying around.
Yon cryptic
cat. Now listen up, Brigade. Numerous cave-ins over the years have most likely blocked the route ahead. The original inhabitants of this place employed magical means to circumvent such problems. Jolly useful.
Instantaneous teleportation. Again. Oh! Ammunition!
Okay.
Take this.
All for us, eh? What's this then?
What a splendid find! Our heroes emerge further up the path, disconcerting but definitely onwards progress. Ha ha! Quite the hotshot pottery purge there! See, now a dog would have avoided that. Oh, goody, reading, my favorite. A mysterious candle-lit doorway. What cryptic clues lie within? Sitting there for the taking. What luck!
A trick. I should have known. I'll take this ammo.
Perhaps searching for targets will solve this conundrum. The old bait and switch, eh? Sneaky blighters. Nothing our heroes can't handle. Onwards and upwards.
These are valuable.
That'll be useful.
Thank you.
There's no negotiating with them.
This will be very useful. I'll take this ammo.
Yes, arm yourself with this beauty, Brigade.
This will be very useful.
What a peculiar puzzle our heroes have happened upon. Perhaps the answer lies within plain sight.
I'll take this ammo. These for now. Shot.
Who lights all these candles, eh? That's what I want to know. Never mind that, though. There's treasure to be plundered. Quick, pocket the lot! Such lovely loot.
What a lovely musical interlude. Ammunition.
Get that medicine down, your brigade.
Yes, this will help.
I love a good yarn, me. Can our heroes find a way out of this creepy crypt? Ah, yes, the old strange smackdown shuffle. Good work.
don't know where you went there.
Bang!
Ah!
This will be very useful.
Oh my, what superb shooting!
A welcome resupply.
Aha! Quite the top shot there.
Shiny.
Thank you.
Times the charm, he can't possibly be making a return after that thrashing. Onwards, Brigade!
Hey, welcome, resupply.
I don't know about you, but these caves give me the willies.
I can use this.
That'll put the spring back in your step. Oh, this looks like the start of something with gold at the end of it.
Shiny.
Jolly good. That looks like it's hit something back at the bridge.
Ammunition. How useful.
Once.
What's this? Not another of those ghastly piano ghouls.
Ammo. Good.
A trap! What a rum do this has turned out to be. Onwards, Brigade. Let's leave this barroom brawl behind. Riveting reading. Oh, huzzah, what a treat.
Just what I need. These are valuable.
It belongs in a museum, or in our bank accounts. Good show, Strange Brigade. That's one for the mantelpiece there, all right.
Ammunition. This will help.
Yes, the classic brigade beatdown.
Good.
How lovely.
Brigade. Take the route to your right to reach the sacred city. There's no time to explore the rest of the cavern, I'm afraid.
Could be some jolly useful information there.
This'll soon see you back in the fight. Ah, yes! Weaponry! Wonderful!
Let's see what this one's got for us.
The final showdown in these cryptic caverns approaches, and the Brigade aren't the first ones to have tried to attack this site.
Yes. No time for killing more evil things or finding more treasure. This can buy something useful.
No doubt filled with loot and murderous mischief. How absolutely splendid. Mm. A swift crack to the jaw. Does this little kitty have a treat for us?
Hello, what's this then?
What treasures lie within this cryptic chest?
the classic brigade beatdown. Literature. Oh, how lovely. Keep rolling, Brigade, what? Personal touch, is it?
This can buy something useful.
Ghost! Quite the finishing move there!
I'll take this ammo.
A just reward for navigating those perilous passageways.
I'll take this. that hidden trinket sign here, then.
There's something about those statues that draws the eye, don't you think? Deduction. All that training paid off.
Wealth to buy weaponry.
I say, what a find! One for the collection indeed. Treasures of the ancient world, now ours to loot and plunder. Let's see what this little blighter is hiding. Oh, now you've a big gun.
This will be very useful.
Can Sitteki's magic stand up against some good old-fashioned cannon fire? Let's find out, I say.
Magical healing elixir.
What? Again?
No.
I will not stand for this. Arise, my minions. Destroy them.
Rejoice! We are under attack.
Ancient potions, a medical marvel for the ages.
Right.
Shan't be walking that often, hurry. Show, Strange Brigade. That's the ticket.
Hey, welcome, Sokrat. Good. ammunition. How useful.
What magical munitions have you unearthed here, then?
Ammunition!
Thank you.
yes, rolling. That's a good trick. Personal touch, is it? By Jove, what a beatdown! It's the old 1-2 punch. Charged, fantastic. Huh?
deadly mortals.
Aha! Avast, ye scurvy dogs! Let's be having you!
Back again? This fellow's more persistent than my tailor and all his claims for unpaid bills. Wonderful wallop there!
I'll turn ye into chum and feed ye to the sharks! Except old Tiberian the Dread. He tells tales of the seas and parrots and such.
This will be very useful.
You'll need a bigger gun to deal with me.
In need of a little pick-me-up, eh?
No.
Well, that's them sorted at least.
Yo-ho-ho! Avast, ye scurvy dogs! Strange Brigade, much like me leg, which is also a peg.
More weaponry. Fantastic.
Huh?
Take this ammo.
Soul Cage is vulnerable. Quickly, Brigade, put an end to this paranormal piracy. Another Soul Cage destroyed. It'll take more than undead buccaneers and all the other scurvy servants of Seteki to stop the Brigade.